Hello dear viewers, I am Khan Bahadur, Assistant Professor of Statistics, and you are watching a video from my YouTube channel Statistics by Khan. Dear viewers, I hope all of you will be doing great. Dear viewers, this YouTube channel Statistics by Khan has been created for basic statistics with a view to help the beginner students of statistics, the researchers of all fields, and other learners of basic statistics. I have also a Facebook page and group with the same name, Statistics by Khan. You can visit them for steps related to basic statistics. Dear viewers, for better understanding of concepts in my video, I would recommend you to watch the full video. After watching the full video, I assure you, you will understand the concepts very clearly. Today's lecture is about the history of statistics or origin of statistics. So let's start the lecture. Origin of statistics. Historians say that statistics is as old as the civilization. Basic forms of statistics have been used since the beginning of civilization. Statistics is believed to have been first used around 4000 BC during the Indus Valley civilization. So the first use of statistics is around 4000 BC during the Indus civilization. The Indus civilization is considered to be the first civilization in the world. Early empires often collected censuses of the population or recorded the trade in various commodities. The Han Dynasty and the Rome Empire were some of the first states to extensively gather data on the size of the empire's population, geographical area, and wealth. Statistical facts relating to population, taxes, births, and wealth were gathered by the Chinese as early as 2300 BC and by the Egyptians in 3050 BC. The word statistics itself was not used until 18th century. In 18th century, the word statistics has been derived from so many different languages. The word statistics comes from Italian word statista. This Italian word statista means statesman or politician. Statistics has also been derived from Latin word status. This Latin word status means political state. The word statistics has also been derived from German word statistik, which means state. And finally, the word statistics has also been derived from French word statistique. So the word statistics has been derived from so many different languages. Now, as can be seen, the meaning of all of the above words from different languages either directly revolve about the state or anything related to the state. Statistics has also been called the subjects of kings or the science of kings, as the subject of statistics was used by the kings for their purposes. In ancient times, it was mainly used by kings or queens to collect useful information about their state. The kings and rulers in ancient times were interested in their manpower. They were conducting censuses of populations to gather data. They were using this information to calculate their strength and ability for war. In early times, the statistics was restricted to information about states, particularly demographic, such as population. As mentioned above, in early times, the statistics was restricted to information about states, particularly demographics such as population. This was later extended to include all collections of information of all types. And later, still it was extended to include the analysis and interpretation of such data, which is now the modern statistics. So, in modern terms, statistics means both sets of collected information in analytical world. So, as we have discussed that in old times, kings and queens were collecting information useful for their state. And later on, these information were called statistics. So then generally, the numerical information were called statistics. And the use of statistics was only limited to information related to the state. And that is why the subject of statistics was known as the subject of kings, or the science of kings. So at that time, only the collection of data was called statistics. There had been no presentation, no analysis, and no interpretation of data. Later on, the presentation, analysis, and interpretation of data have also been included in the subject of statistics, which have now become the modern statistics. In earlier days, only numerical facts were called statistics. For example, if the population of any state was 50,000, then next year it was 52,000, then next year, let's say it was 54,000, and so on. So this data set, simply these numerical numbers were called statistics. So in the beginning, statistics was nothing else, only these numerical numbers or numerical facts. So this concept of statistics in this modern world is still alive. In today's world, such data sets are still called statistics. And the word statistics in this context is used as plural. This is plural form. So this was all about the origin of statistics and the derivation of the word statistics from different languages. I hope this will help you in understanding the origin of statistics. If you have any problem or any question, you can write it down in the comment box. I will try to respond to you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching the video.